94 plus 7. We'll write down the question this way. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 4 plus 7, this will give us 11. We will write down the number on the right here. And the number on the left, we will shift it to the second column. Now we will add up the numbers in the second column. 1 plus 9, this will give us 10. So the answer is 101.